The state approved more than $6.1 million for construction projects in DuPage County. Naperville will receive more than $1.2 million of that total for resurfacing, curb, gutter, and sidewalk replacement on Rickert Drive from Route 34 to 75th Street. A new traffic signal will be installed at the Hassert Boulevard and Chokeberry Drive intersection late this summer. Another large project, the reconstruction of Main Street from Benton to Van Buren, is scheduled to begin soon and will take about a year to complete. The city of Naperville says that detours will be posted for motorists and pedestrians once work begins. Also later this summer, the Route 59 interchange with I-88 will be getting revamped with a new diverging diamond configuration that's expected to be finished by fall of 2015. For more information on these and other projects, visit the city's website at naperville.il.us.